Here's how you play the G minor on the acoustic guitar. Take your index finger, place it on all six strings of the third fret, skip a fret, and then place your ring finger on the fifth string, fifth fret, and put your pinky on the fourth string, fifth fret. Strum down, six string, on down.